After visiting the Durping Monastery, I came to the guest house and took breakfast. After that, I proceeded towards the golf course.
You were just standing there with the wind in your golden hair. Didn't know your name, but I could feel it with every heartbeat. Every time that our eyes would meet, didn't know back then. And even in my wildest dreams, I didn't think that we could be together. Am I living in a fantasy?
This golf course offers some excellent view of the mighty Himalayas.
Never thought that you'd
this place is so beautiful that you can stand and stays for hours. The surrounding areas are covered with trees such as oaks, dupi and cypress, which increases the splendor of this place.
For someone like me, for someone like me, for someone like me, for someone like me. What you see in me, I'm not good for you, can't you see that I will drag you down? Here at the bottom, I hope that you finally see I'm not good enough. And even in my wildest dreams, I didn't think that we could be together. Am I living in a
time to visit is during summer and winter, as the sky is clear with the majestic Kanchenjunga unfolding in the backdrop.
In a fantasy, or is this for real? Never thought that you.
Nature's lover surely love this place because of the surreal charm of its surroundings, which is completely unique in its own ways.
Point.
So, see how nice it is.
Wow. The golf course can be reached on the way while traveling towards the famous Durping Monastery.
Someone like me, never thought that you could fall for me. Someone like me, for someone like me, for someone like me, for someone like me.
They play like.
It is also one of the main attractions in Kalimpong and visited by many of the visitors every year. The views offered by this astonishing place are quite mesmerizing and surrounded totally by green environment. situated in its vicinity also gives a great majestic touch to the photography at this place. The golf course is having 9 holes course, and you can also enjoy playing the game. This is the famous Morgan House, which is under the West Bengal Tourism Department now. Let's see inside. Morgan House is a mansion of British colonial architecture built by an English jute baron, Mr. George Morgan, in the 1930s on the hill station of Kalimpong. Today, the mansion is a hotel managed by West Bengal Tourism Department Corporation. Here is the famous Morgan House of Kalimpong, which is now in West Bengal Tourism. Sometimes Mr. Morgan was here. So, I will show you something. Let's see. Earlier, this property was also known as Singamari Tourist Lodge or Durpin Tourist Lodge. Morgan House is built on a 16-acre estate atop the mountain of Durpin Dara. It is situated 3 kilometers off the center of the Kalimpong town and has a clear view of the Kanchenjunga mountain range. This mansion and the estate is surrounded by the Kalimpong cantonment area and overlooks the valley of Reli, Kaphe, Diolo and Labha in various directions. Morgan House is 75 km from Siliguri, 52 km from Darjeeling and 75 km from Gangtok by road. Nearest railway station is in New Jalpaiguri and nearest airport is in
काफी बुद्धिस टूरिस्ट यहाँ पर घूम रहे हैं। ये तो काफी अच्छा है। ये लोग बुद्धिस वहाँ पर भी आए थे मनेस्ट्री में सब दिया रोमिंग अराउंड हियर आल्सो
Good morning.
This is a good thing about people from Northeast and this part of the world. Always smiling, tension free. And it's nice to be. Ek acha view hai roadside ka. टाइम क्या है?
टाइम है कि
1:05
1:05 हो गया है।
स्टार्ट
क्या स्टार्ट?
कब? अभी पता करेगा इन्हें।
The building was to commemorate the wedding of an indigo plantation owner with a jute baron, Mr. George Morgan. The house is a large two-storied building, complete with an exterior built of stone. The compound has a beautiful garden, both at the front and back of the house, with tables and chairs around them that bring a cozy look to the place.
Something like that. And he just exports his orchid to Singapore, Bangkok, Hong Kong, like that.
Where is that?
It is in 12th Mike, sir.
Okay.
Orchid retreat. It is owned by Mr. Ganesh Mani Pradhan.
You can't visit it otherwise.
And it is, they grow orchid which is a little bit artificial type. Uh-huh. The life of the orchid is only for 1 year. Okay. After it blooms,
okay,
it is finished.
All right.
It's like that.
Yes, ma'am.
Hello. Hello.
Wow.
Fine panel, it's not so thick.
Over here we have six, and there are two cottages on the other side. That is especially for the seniors.
That is also for rent.
Yes, that is Dashi. It was owned by the ex-Prime Minister of Bhutan after his assassination.
I could stop pretending that I wanted this to happen. I could just say it. Say how I feel now, but my tongue is like a wall, keeping words safe in my heart. I can never say that.
ये भूटान
की जंगल
बट अब वो आते हैं
यहाँ कभी एंड में आते हैं.
फ्रेंड्स से ज़्यादा अच्छी आते
Actually, we were trying to go to the Bhutan house where the Bhutan Prime Minister generally comes and stays. It's a nice place and it's being maintained little by the Bhutanese army, little by the Indian army. Could not go there, so we are here for a proxy with this Bhutan Prime Minister's house, which is Tashi Deng Lodge. It's got 6-8 rooms here, different places with the same architect. Nice thing, you must visit. People come to Morgan House and go back. This is another place which is better than Morgan House, I would say.
Ciao. Okay. And this is Prime Minister's house, huh? Wow. This is.
It is a mixture of English and Bhutanese type of architecture. The stair layout a lot.
Yeah.
It's not like the winding stairs like the English. Even the roof are lower.
Lower, na?
Yeah. So
this will make it cozy?
Yeah, it doesn't have that stone gold feeling of typical English cottages.
But we tall people won't fit in there then.
So this is Prime Minister?
This was supposed to be the bedroom.
Oh, Prime Minister.
And over there,
this is the nice. It is better than Morgan House to stay.
This is also like we can come here.
Yes, it's for rent.
Original
Wait.
Original cupboards.
80-85 years old.
इसको अभी and still there.
And this bathroom, I think they renovated this one.
Yeah, this is a big thing. But they in Whitney this thing, they have separate toilet and bathroom.
Hal like that one, no?
The window.
Floor भी सब आएगा.
सर ये वाव नहीं है तीसरा ना
बॉक्स
बॉक्स
दिस इज फॉर व्हाट लाइक शू
सूटकेस बॉक्सेस यू कैन जस्ट कीप इट लाइक दिस Then again,
you
can just.
This is again 80 years old, huh?
Yeah.
Was there actually an old chimney there?
Yeah.
Now it's not
in use anymore. Yes. Because, ma'am, since the maintenance is very high, over here, the people, they don't know how to maintain nowadays.
Yeah.
Must be full, otherwise, this lodging must be well taken by tourists. Money is coming, but only thing is maintenance.
It feels like an attic room, Misha, especially.
Yeah. This
is
cozy.
Oh yeah, wow. Kitne room.
It's like a small girl's room, right?
Yeah.
Nice. Like a playroom.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. It has a front view. Also.
And what's the price of this room?
Sir, 12.
1200.
Bus? That's single occupancy.
And that room? Double bala?
That is the one with the terrace is 28, and without terrace, it is a
single person. Single person, 1200 rupees.
Single person, two can also come.
Yeah, but if they allow.
For like
lady,
extra person. Extra person.
No, वैसे तो तीन भी आ जाएंगे सर. एक बंदा यहाँ भी चौथा यहाँ भी आ रहे हैं.
पंजाबी thing.
But अच्छा उसका इसका 1200 and with balcony 2800 and.
Just take with us 25.
And that one is also rented. And this one leads downstairs.
Yeah, that is for servants.
Servants, okay, to come and serve the.
Yeah, because.
This is original part of the original.
Yeah, because this thing, in the British time also, the servants were not allowed to
use
the entrance, okay? Which way the owners used to just go inside. And in modern house also, it's like that. We have a
servants
stairs. Okay. Over here also. This is also 25.
This is also 20?
2500.
It's a double occupancy.
So, with a small set out, 25. Okay. Two twin beds.
But with all the property, I think it's worth it.
But from the three rooms, if the weather is clear, then you can see Kanchenjunga that side.
From here? So.
From modern house, only from one room you can see Kanchenjunga, but from this.
All three rooms.
This is better than modern house. Modern house has a good feeling.
Haunted baby.
Yeah, it's
but one thing I'll tell you, this place is better than Darjeeling.
Yeah, it's less crowded.
Calmness, less crowded. Historic.
Actually, I have a friend from here.
Sir,
that's been a landslide, no?
Yes, sir. That is
last year.
South Sikkim, Tare Bhir.
Last year.
Steep, yeah, like that. And now it has become a tourist point for Sikkim. Before it was a suicide point, now they have made a tourist point because they have made some railings over there. Okay. In the edges of the other thing over there. In
right.
The hill. Now
which one?
That point which is there. That landslide you can see.
Okay. That was a suicide point.
Before it was a suicide point, but now it's a tourist point. It is now called Tare Bhir.
Couple of guys jump off the cliff and we name a point.
In Chandigarh also, there is a suicide point. Every city has a suicide point.
Next year, this thing is also there. It's one Pujre Dada over there. It is also called a suicide
does
point.
Does it have
one couple of guys
died on? So they say, okay,
like,
it's like somebody's
having
a haunted
and all
those.
Thalle. Sir, Thalle, this servant quarters, this concept is inka.
You're put into our
problem. Our, like, ye bhi, ye book ko hai na?
These are all rooms.
These are old things.
Yes, sir.
Tera number.
Storeroom,
sir.
Storeroom.
You want to go here?
Now we'll go down the stairs.
Aray, aram se, lighten.
It's all just it. You would just come down to the pantry and then,
it comes to the pantry. I think it's locked.
She's going to open. She's opening it.
She's gone? Are you opening it, Tracy?
Yeah.
But how come you wish so fast?
Okay,
I like the concept. It goes to the pantry and then here.
Small house, actually. And this is for whom? Ye kya cheez hai? 1500.
Only for 2 persons. Not more than that. 2 adults. 2 adults. This is a small double bedroom.
Now, this is understood. We are talking about Punjabi way of things.
1500.
Only 2 persons.
She's saying,
only 40. Kahan se aayega? Isko
patient in the other
thing.
Because sometimes what happens
सर देखो माँ बाप के लिए तो सर बच्चे ही रहते हैं सर जितने भी बड़े हो जाए बच्चे ही रहते हैं इंडियन
Kalimpong. It serves very good eateries, mostly South Indian and Kerala parathas.
Punjabi
famous.
Punjabi paranthe bhi ban jayenge. Just opposite the Morgan House, people stop over just for a coffee. But then I think this place is more than a coffee. This place is a little tucked in place, and you can always rest here for some time. It overlooks the meadows of the golf course of Kalimpong. Nice place. Efforts are on to improve this place further.
Okay, jump. Thank you. आज का बेटर था ना पॉपुलर कर रहे हो ये बॉक्स
इसको पॉपुलर करो यहाँ मैं कुटिंग सम गिफ्ट
बेनिफिट क्या है नॉर्मली तो ये होता है कि ऑफिसर शुगर फ्री एक
शुगर फ्री सब नॉर्मली तो देखो हैप्पी संडे 10% डिस्काउंट आज के दिन 10% डिस्काउंट भी है
बहुत सही कर रहे हो
एंड यहाँ चीज़ें मिलेंगी नो प्रॉफिट नो लॉस यहाँ एक मशीन लग रही है Here you can pick a picture here, give that picture there and get a mug with the picture on top of it. इसको बोला मैंने मैंने कहा ये आज तरपाल लगा दी अगली बार से दिस विल बी अ प्रॉपर कलर्ड कैनोपी विद अ कैमोनेट ओवर टॉप ऑफ इट जो बिना बुनी हुई